So we're here at 9 years in Denver, and it's 10 to 7, and Amy and I are about to go on live breakfast TV. It's a little bit nerve-wracking, but I think we'll be okay. Amy's so charming, it's literally going to work fine.
Nice tonsils there, Amy. So, Stephen and Amy have become very close very fast. Stephen and Amy have a child together. Would you like to introduce him?
So this is my son, Carpenter. Carpenter Chucks Chinhasher. He usually goes by Chucks.
He's a very active panda.
He doesn't eat very much.
No. Which is why he's a...
Do you hear something clicking back there?
I think it's the water bottle because the pressure.
Oh my word.
I think.
Sorry.
This is why, so he doesn't eat anything, which is why he manages to keep... Yeah, I think it's the water.
This is so scary!
I'm gonna open it so it doesn't do it. He doesn't eat! Which is why he manages to stay so perfectly round. If he didn't have eyes and ears, you'd think he was a football. Like a soccer football, not an American football. Coming apart. It's a piece of thread coming out of his back.
Chucks, what are
this is
doing?
This is what happens.
Naughty, naughty panda.
But yeah, that's a yell at him.
Because he's coming apart. This particular panda is far from lazy. He's just active all the time. Do it.
The life. My ears.
You should guess. I don't have a life because I don't balance bottle caps on my lips. Now you've dropped it.
This is like the steepest hill.
We'll figure it out.
What are you doing? What is he doing?
What is he doing?
What is he doing?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What is that guy doing? Everyone here is slow.
That could have been so bad.
You got it though.